I love what I do for many reasons. I'll give you two. The first is, we study the most exciting thing in the world, the human brain. It's really the ultimate frontier to understand that, and it's hard to think of something more exciting than doing that. The second is the amount of intellectual freedom we get. We can essentially choose what we do, which is a tremendous privilege. My name is Pascal Kaeser, and I'm an associate professor at Harvard Medical School. In my laboratory, we study synapses. These are the points of communication between nerve cells. One remarkable feature of synapses is their speed. They process and transmit information often in less than 100 microseconds. How do you make a molecular machine that spans two cells and operates so fast? We find that fascinating. If one thinks about brain disease in general, modern medicine is really quite under-equipped to treat those. And we think that this may be due to a lack of a fundamental understanding of brain function. We choose to study brain function at the level of molecules because we think that this is the scale at which biology works, and it's also the scale at which we can intervene in brain disease.